We do not want opposition unity to have an impact. TMC alone is capable of fighting parliament elections in Bengal, and we do not need opposition unity.